Cerro Santa Lucía is a small hill in the center of Santiago. What's more important is the history surrounding it. When the Spanish conquistador Pedro de Valdivia arrived, he changed its original name of Huelen to Santa Lucía. It was at the foot of this hill that Pedro de Valdivia founded the city of Santiago on February 12, 1541.